straight up and down. But right now, I heard that the baddest freestyling MC off the top of his head shit is right here in Sunnyville. So all I'm saying is, Sunnyville, could you please make some noise for my man, Jay to the ROC, live and direct with Detroit Velvet Smooth, here live and for you. So yo, J-Rock.
Hell yeah,
man. You set it off.
My boy DVS up in this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
Come on.
This here's a story about some shit that happened to me today. Check it out.
Come on.
Here we go. One, two.
Set it.
But now you heard the story about how I got caught.
Cop.
Playing with my shit, but hold that thought. Ooh. Before you disrespect J-R-O-C, it could happen to you, cause it happened to me. T, check this shit out.
Come on.
Check it out.
J-Rock.
The situation broke out when I smoked too much bud. Reached in my drawers, pulled out my bud. Bust open the jar of petroleum jelly. Started thinking about Donna and Nikki
and Shelly.
My mind, I was hitting it, we was almost there. Then the door bust open and fuck, my mom's was there.
What?
Don't disrespect J-R-O-C, it could happen to you,
cause it happened to me.